try again. Sorry, mate. Shout.
Yes, Brad. There.
Almost track it. One right up, shout.
Oh, nearly!
A little bit longer, follow it down, because you're just sort of moving a little bit and then shoot. You want to follow it quite far, alright? I've done up. Start there. Pull! Pull!
Yes, man!
Jeremy, you don't have to go too rapidly. You've got that shot. You're doing it right, it's just your speed. Do you know what I mean? You know when to shoot, because it didn't say when to. It's just your timing. Start there, shuffle. Pull! Nice and gentle. There you go, spot on. That's the middle of that one. And again, here it comes. Ready? Not too quick on that one, you just sort of rushed it. The other thing you want to remember to do is when you're coming down with it, keep your cheek stuck to that all the time. That's what you're doing at the moment, like that. Gun comes away and then straight over the top.
We get a chance to try a little bit
of
white.
Done
up.
Yeah.
Start there.
Pull! Pull. Just went like that, not too quick at the end. Yeah. Here it comes. Nice and smooth.
I left a little bit too far at the end.
If you waited a little bit longer, it would have just caught up with you and you'd have had it. Slowing it down, so you've got to go even slower with it, okay? Alright.
Alright, up again, mate. Get one more in there. Shout pull.
Pull. You're a little bit too far. Alright. One shot there. Stand up. Start there. Shout pull. Pull.
Fine.
Nice and smooth. A little bit rushed at the end.
Time to come out.
But the bad shooting at all, the first time shooting, 4 hours, 30 minutes. Which don't sound like too much, but don't work.